This was good. Hi everyone, welcome to GirlFIT, Tuesdays at 4 with Megan, myself. Let me know if you can hear the music. Okay, because I'm trying to mess with the volume. So chat me real quick if you can hear the music okay, but you can still hear me. Otherwise I can turn it up. Today's equipment, looped band, a chair, and then a couple small weights for some upper body work. Thanks, Alessia. A couple small weights for upper body work. We'll use it a little bit more with a combo movement with legs and arms, so you could probably do it even a little bit heavier if you want. I'm doing like 2 5s, but if you want like one more heavy weight, feel free to bring that along too. There will be a squat press, so if you can do more than 5 pounds each arm, feel free. We'll get started shortly. Okay, if you have all your stuff, we'll start with that dynamic warm up like we usually do. Knee to chest. Knee to chest. Quad stretch. Hamstrings. Your choice, forward T or basic hamstring stretch. Your choice. Just a quick little dynamic stretch. About 8 on each side. After hamstring, side lunge, feet wide, 8 times each side. Stick those hips back. Thank you. Feel a stretch through the front leg, kind of hamstring hip, your back legs, front of the thigh there, hip flexor. About eight a side, so three each. Three more times each side. Just your warm up, take your time, get a good twist.
Take a seat. Rattle the bed, sit on the stairs, stay, leave.
Good. Finish up your last couple. Then we'll meet back down on the mat. Our first circuit is going to be glute focused. We've got double glute to start us off, followed by an elevated double leg bridge on your chair, followed by single leg bridge on the ground or on your chair, however difficult you want to make it. And then lastly, a high plank with a leg lift. So those four exercises, 30 seconds each. Here we go. We'll start with double glute. Positioning. Knees bent, feet tucked a little bit behind you. Up on an elbow. The movement is gonna be lifting up the hips and then lifting the top leg out straight and then coming back down, all the way, lift down. Up through the hip, kick the leg. Leg back, hip down. All right, 30 seconds each side. Ready, begin. Keep that elbow right underneath that shoulder. Slow and steady. You're gonna squeeze your bottom glute and your butt cheeks together as you lift those hips and kick that leg. Good, switch sides. Ready, begin. Lift the hips, kick that leg. Bring everything back down. Slow and steady, no rush. Work those hips. 10 seconds. Good. Next one's an elevated double leg bridge. Heels or bottom of feet up on your chair or your couch. You're gonna lift the hips up and slowly back down. 30 seconds. Ready? Begin. Push through those heels. Lift all the way up. Squeeze those butt cheeks together. Good. Single leg. Stay there if you want it more challenging. Like so. Otherwise, feel free to move down to the ground and do your normal hip bridges on one leg from here. 30 seconds each leg. Ready? Begin. I'll do the elevated one for demonstration this round. Slow and steady. Make sure you get all the way up. Bridging up on those shoulders. Keep that knee about 90 degrees bend. Don't let it straighten out too much. Switch legs. Begin. Slow and steady. Clench that booty. This is our first circuit. We'll go through it three times. And then we've got two more circuits after the glute one. Good. Single leg push is done. Moving on to front plank with the leg left. So you're in high plank position. You're going to lift one leg up just to about even to shoulders. It's only about a foot up. And then drop it and switch legs. Alternating like so. Small lifts. 30 seconds on the clock. Ready. Begin. Keep shoulders on top of your wrists. Arms strong. Squeeze that glute, lift that leg. Don't let the knee bend. Good. Back down to double loop. So pick your side. 30 seconds. Ready. Begin. Lifting hips. Taking that leg up. Elbow right underneath that shoulder. The neck long. Don't let your head collapse. Good. Switch sides. Ready. Begin. Hips all the way down and then back up. Good. Double leg bridge onto your chair. Feet up. Ready. Begin. Almost there. Good. Switch to single leg. I'll demonstrate the ones on the ground. Ready? Begin. Feel free to challenge yourself by keeping that foot right up on that chair. Otherwise, push that heel down into the ground, lifting those hips towards the sky. Switch sides. Ready? Begin. Thank you. switch sides. Ready, begin. Go ahead and slide the band off. You're going to be
You're up in side plank. Feel free to modify to your knees if you need to. Weight in your top arm. You're gonna lift up towards the ceiling and slowly lower it back down. Palm down to start. Thumb up towards your head as you go. All right. 45 seconds each side. Ready? Begin. Palm down at your hips. Palm away as you raise it. Just go as high as shoulder height. Stay strong, 15 seconds to go. Those shoulders back in down. And switch sides. Ready. Begin. Strong side play. Five, four, three, two, and one. Nice work. Next one is core, bird dog with twist. So you're on hands and knees. You're gonna touch opposite, elbow to knee, extend out, come back down. So opposite arm and leg, separate. They come together underneath you, they come back out, and then you're gonna switch. Pretty easy movement. Just go slow and controlled. Try not to move the hips too much. 45 seconds on the clock. Ready? Begin. Nice and easy movement, just control the motion. No shifting side to side. Everything's pretty still. Just the arm and leg moves. Good. Grab your band. We're back into those squats with push aparts. Band above knees. 45 seconds on the clock. Lower yourself into a squat. Ready? Begin. Small push aparts. Don't let the knees come all the way together. Just let them come just inside those ankles and push apart. Weight in those heels. Control that band. That back straight. Chest up. Stay flat. Don't roll a little bit from big toe to little toe, but don't let those big toes lift off the ground. Three, two, one. We're back in side plank. Slide that band off. Each side. Grab your weight. Ready. Begin. one. Bird dog with a twist. On your hands and knees. Ready? And begin. Opposite arm and leg extend. They come together underneath you. They come back out. And then back down to the ground. Repeat the other side.
Grab a minute, rest break, grab some water,
Catch your breath, you guys. We've got a lower extremity strengthening next. So we're working those legs and some lunges. And then some mountain climbers with these shoulders to the leading core. Minute rest, grab your water. You only need your little weights or your one heavy weight if you like it. Otherwise, body weight is fine as well. We've got lateral lunge with a front foot raise. So lateral lunge to a front raise. You can grab small weights for this one, right? 30 seconds each side, followed by your squat to press. That one you might want to do a little heavier weight. Your choice, but otherwise a squat and a press is our second movement. After squat press, we have our lateral lunge or a curtsy lunge. So that's your crossover. 30 seconds aside. You can go heavy weight if you'd like on that one too. Otherwise, the last one's your mountain climber. You can do it on the ground, or if you have that chair nearby, you can do your mountain climber there. All right, so 30 seconds on the clock. Lateral lunge to a front raise is first.
Bye, Andrew.
Ready. Begin. Pick a side. Lateral lunge to front raise. Lunge to the side. Bring feet together. Raise those arms.
Okay.
Try and keep your chest up so you can see me as you lunge. That way your back doesn't round. Other side. Begin. Butt back. Keep that back straight. Hips back. Good. Squat press is next. 30 seconds. I'm going to grab a little heavier weight. Ready. Again. Wrap that weight on those shoulders. Elbows pointing forward. Good. Curtsy lunge. Ready. Begin. Step behind you. Curtsy. Step back up. Go as low as you feel comfortable. Keep that chest up. Eyes on me. Here we go. Stay strong. Keep breathing. Stand tall. Squeeze that glute at the top. Switch legs. Begin. Lunge back and up. Keep that knee pointing straight. Don't let it go inside your foot. Chest up. Stay strong. Good. Drop those weights. We've got mountain climbers on the ground or on your bench. I'll demonstrate on the ground first. 30 seconds, that's it. Pace yourself, you can go fast or slow, depending on how much you want to challenge yourself.
30 seconds on the clock. Ready.
Begin.
Just a toe tap. Here we go. Oh, we got a good song for this one. Stay with the beat. Thank you.
switch sides. Ready, begin. Just the music glitch. Keep going. Good. All right, now we got that chest opened up. Lay flat on your stomach. We're going to do a W to I. So pretty much the same thing as a snow angel, except now we're exercising our back muscles. So, lower, no, forehead, down on the ground. Starting in a W, reaching out, up overhead, and coming back down. I'll spin so you guys can see. Let's do 30 seconds worth. Ready, begin. Try and relax your low back on this one. If you feel like your low back is tensing up, squeeze your butt cheeks. Force that pelvis down to the ground to stabilize. Good. All right. WIs are done, but let's do some T's. Finish the alphabet. So airplane arms, same position. Forehead down.
Lefty.
Thumbs up. Pinching the shoulder blades together as the arms raise about 6 inches off the ground. 30 seconds. Ready? Begin.
Three,
two, and one.
Nice work. Let's stretch it out. Let's start with those hip flexors, huh? So in half kneeling, let's go for that hip flexor stretch. So half kneeling or lunge position, you're going to keep your core tight, butt tucked up underneath you, so squeeze that booty and bring those hips forward until you feel a stretch through the front of the hip. Hold this for 30 seconds. Set back your timer. Keep that back flat. Squeeze that glute if you need to in the back. And switch sides. Ready? Squeeze that butt. Keep that core tight. Here we go. Keep that back straight. Squeeze that butt. Let's do a couple full body stretches, especially working on the hamstring. So take a deep breath in, you're gonna shoot arms up overhead. And then as you exhale, come all the way down, reach towards the toes. Keep your back straight as long as you can and then rounding it. Come back up, deep inhale, arms up overhead. Exhale, go fold in half. Feel that hamstring stretch. Inhale, come back up. And back down. There you go. Come back up one more. Inhale up. Down. Stretch through those hamstrings. Put hands down on the ground. Bend your knees. Walk yourself out. Let's go into the runner's calf stretch. So butt up in the air. Send that heel down to the ground.
Teach a more moderate intensity circuit training class Mondays and Wednesdays called Youth Strength and Power. Mondays at 1, tomorrow Wednesday at 3. Hope to see you guys there. Have a good one. Bye, Lesia.
warm up on back to